Or Gary Ablett. Oh, he's a banger. Oh, yeah, bruh. Bro, look at this dude, 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 look at, look at the top of his head! Which one should I think on this? I'm confused. But there is a cranky up there. There's salty old ladies. There's salty up there, so I better not think on this. But what's up, guys? So today we will be doing a locker review. So, we got all this here. We got these. Boom. We got all that. And then we'll be the back. I think we got all this. Yep. And then going in the pickaxes, we have all of these. And then going into ingots, we have all of these. And then going into gliders, we have all of these. And then all that. And then going into gun wraps, we have all this, all that shit.
Now, there's a guy called Noah's Noah.
Oh my goodness, oh my god.
Now, there's a guy called Noah's Noah.
Oh my goodness, oh my god.
There's a guy called Noah's Noah. I don't know much about him apart from apart from the fact, actually let me add my name on. Now, there's a guy.
By zombies. So you have to rebuild, you have to fight the zombies, and you have to save humankind. There's a bunch of different game modes, PvP, PvE. You can even fight between servers and take the fight to the zombies. State of Survival and myself are doing a massive giveaway. Can I show that? Don't
Dragonborn.
Can I show that?
Now,
look at this lazy motherfucker.
God.
Get a phone out of my face.
Ooh.
Give me your fucking money.
And my Rice Krispies are top. Man, they're excited.
Oh, oh. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I swear to God.
Now, there's a guy called Noah's Noah.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.